So this is the fender. And right now, I just took off the chrome piece that goes here. With some screws, and these are the type of screws that it has. And this is a little piece that is kind of unique. This goes, it's a clamp, goes right here, and the piece of chrome that goes here kind of goes underneath there, and this holds it in place. The other printer didn't have this. Maybe it did. Let me see. No. So this one is a little clamp. Another thing I noticed, this guy has some screws underneath, so I'll try to take those on like that. And it has two wires coming out. And then take a look at this. This is a single wire bulb. Goes on top of the not sure what that is. It's like a sensor or something? Maybe it's a sensor to detect when or to capture the light. That's interesting. Then they have this joint. This bar. Okay. This one is held on by three screws. And this one has three screws. One, two, three. So this is the before.